Polar bears scream while they poop. They eat penguins. They're white. Which of these are true and which are false? Hi, I'm Nate from PolarGuidebook.com, and in this video, we're going to take a look at some common myths about polar bears and get right to the truth. Myth number one, polar bears are white. It's easy to see where this came from, but don't let your eyes deceive you. Their fur is not actually white. Polar bears have two layers of fur, the undercoat and guard hairs. Both layers are made up of translucent hairs with black skin underneath. According to the World Wildlife Fund, they look white because the translucent hairs reflect white light from the sun, which makes them appear white. You might notice that they appear grayer in cloudy weather, and even slightly red at sunset due to the light they reflect. Myth number two, polar bears can climb trees. Black bears, koala bears, and even pandas are all skillful at climbing trees. So many people think that polar bears can too. But polar bears can't climb trees. They lost this ability long ago through evolution. This is because there are no trees where they live. The Arctic only has basic vegetation, if any. A layer of permafrost beneath the surface prevents tree roots from taking hold, so the region is treeless. Myth number three, polar bears hunt humans. There's an old bear poem that goes, "If it's brown, lay down. If it's black, fight back. If it's white, good night." But is this based on fact? No, it's another myth. Polar bears don't hunt humans. They tend to avoid human confrontation and were certainly not on their menu. Between 1870 and 2014, there were just 73 attacks on humans across the entire range that polar bears occupy, from Canada to Russia. This resulted in 20 deaths during a 44-year period. This means you are far more likely to get struck by lightning or drown in the bathtub. Of the bears that did harm humans, they were usually nutritionally stressed males. So, care is still needed. With climate change threatening polar bears' winter food supply, hungry bears will become increasingly common in the future. Myth number four, polar bears scream while they poop. Have you seen this gif of a polar bear yelling while it poops? Well, we have Reddit to thank for this. Yep, it's just an internet myth. Polar bears do not scream while they poop, although they do open their mouths very wide, which can look like yelling in a still image. Myth number five, polar bears eat penguins. Although polar bears would surely be happy to add penguins to their diet, these two animals live at opposite ends of the world. Polar bears live in the Arctic around the North Pole, whereas penguins live in the Southern Hemisphere, including Antarctica, Australia, Africa, and South America. So, no, polar bears do not eat penguins. In fact, they've probably never even seen one. And finally, myth number six, polar bears are slow. You might think that a bear weighing 350 to 690 kilograms would be fairly slow to move around. But you'd be wrong. When sprinting, they can reach speeds up to 40 kilometers per hour. That's faster than Usain Bolt during the 100-meter sprint. But running consumes a lot of energy and can cause polar bears to overheat. This is why you're more likely to see them pacing around at an average of 5.6 kilometers per hour. So there we have it. All of the myths are busted. If you found this interesting, we've put together an entire video of hair-raising facts about polar bears right here. For example, did you know they burn more than 12,000 calories per day? Hit the video card to find out more. As always, thanks for watching.